I've been so scared to play this game. I could have did it so long ago. I have been scared. Alright. I can't believe I'm playing this game. Why am I playing this game? Alright. We're just gonna go on story mode. Alright.
Nope.
Okay, it's way too loud. How do I turn it down? So we're starting off the game with murder.
You should have slept last night.
Nice.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
Oh.
In your sleep. Jessica, I think.
Don't worry about her, girl.
With Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
She must have died.
We're crossing into reservation land now. You set up looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury.
I can't see nothing out these windows.
They had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Solid.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to. Whoa! The fuck?
Sorry about that.
Oh, no.
My panel's a little soft, but well, we're good.
That was exciting.
That's how all the scary movies start.
Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got
it?
Right,
yeah, we're good.
How you work this thing?
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather.
Oh, cool.
Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie.
She's in need of a buff immediately.
You better stop! Bitch, stop!
Search of the origins of murder victims.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know
okay.
That.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
Alright, now.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay.
Alright, go.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest...
Dang.
Oh. We lost
I knew it!
Fuck!
Rebecca! I hope her name was Rebecca.
Bruh.
I don't remember my wife's name. Yep. I'm already scared. This don't look that scary. All right. Okay, so this is just a regular school. I'm sure it's not a sad or hunting backstory to this school at all. Sir? Sir? Can you run? I can't run. Sir! Oh, okay. Just ignore me then. All right. This one ain't got no lock on it. Okay, don't mean nothing to hide.
This nigga really think he's Bruce Lee.
Yo, get this.
Woo! Woo! Hey! Alright. Okay, that got me. That one got me. Oh, Jesus. I don't want to play this game. Y'all had to slam the door in my face? Oh, they died. They did for sure.
Lynn.
Okay. Okay.
Oh shit.
And when it's finished,
Jesus.
I mean, I'm done.
No, there's no bodies.
I can look at my old recording.
Lynn! Lynn!
Okay.
I can watch all of them.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone.
Okay, so I can just record anything if I so I don't forget nothing. That's cool. That's cool. I'm ashamed. Okay. These night vision seem dark. Raise your camera and press R3. Well, that didn't help at all. Oh, okay. I guess it did.
Oh, fuck me. Fuck.
What did they do to you, bro?
Not happen in the crash. Fuck this. Lynn.
What y'all do to my mans, bro?
The town. Oh, thank God.
You better stop! Stop!
Thank God, huh? That you found a town. Out in the middle of nowhere. After your plane just crashed. Okay. Okay.
Hello?
I know somebody in there. I'll just open people's door. Please. Somebody was here.
Is anybody there? Hey, man.
Oh. I don't think he can hear you, bro.
Oh, shit. You're... This just happened.
Jeez. I'm gonna get out your way. Seem like you're a little busy. All batteries for the camera.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
So I got two batteries and one bandage. Okay. Yeah, put that camera back up because I can't see a dang thing. What? Hey, bro, I seen you! Bro! Okay. Jeez. What y'all got going on over here?
Bruh.
Hey, bro. Look. I already seen you. Y'all good? I can't crouch. Somebody getting murdered. I'm not reading that. Oh, bandages. Don't mind if I do. Where the bot trees? Oh, you can hide. Okay. Hey, my battery's dying.
That's fucked up.
It's a little memorial. Yeah, that is pretty tough. You can open windows? Okay. Hello? Okay. I'm ready. I wonder where they want me to go.
Bruh.
Hey, we still ain't seen Buddy. What y'all got going on with babies? The baby is coming, ready the knife. Alright, bro. Alright. So y'all got some kind of weird stuff going on. It seemed like y'all love babies just a little bit too much around here. That's what it looked like. Are those Maybe y'all don't love babies.
God.
Are these all babies? Oh, y'all are going to hell. Let me get out of here. I know I heard something. God, I gotta crawl through everything in this game. Come on, bro, hurry up. Something happened, bro. Ah! Scared me.
Jesus!
Who? Jesus, what? Oh!
God wants me dead? Okay.
What? Where's she going?
What the dog doing?
Okay. That wasn't strange at all. Hide a lot of stuff. Okay. I know where I'm coming back to. I think I just seen somebody over there. Looks like somebody's having a nice campfire song. Alright. Oh, it's somebody over here. Hey, sir, I need some directions. Whoa! What did I do? Close it! Put the camera down! Lock it. Yeah! Why did this start attacking? Yes, sir. Why you just start attacking me out of nowhere? Oh! Oh! No! Don't call him! Get out! But what did I do? Get him! For no reason? Me! What? His name is me!